Hey there, I'm Shay Flames, and welcome to 7 Days to Die, Day 6. I have one more night, and then the horde comes. Anyway, you can see, finished the roof. Kinda. I decided I was gonna put a second floor on, but I didn't even start that. What I do need to do is get out here and start making some more protective stuff here. There we go. This I'll have to do for now. Whoosh. 68 of them will start me off. I am about to put up the hopefully useful-ish fortifications before the night 7. I don't remember if it's the night time it starts or the 8th morning. Either way, there's usually a lot of zombies. And I will run out of arrows trying to defend myself from them. And usually lots of dogs. Lots and lots and lots of dogs. At least that's with my luck. I don't know what kind of luck anyone else has with these, but I usually get the cruddy end of the stick. Heard ya. Where are ya? Okay. Okay then, I must have been imagining it. More snowberries. Got that. Give me my wood. And more wood. Arrow points. Medicine. Okie doke. That's a good bit of those. Oh, goody. It's starting to rain again. And yep. Here comes the rain. That's a piggy. I still need more clay. I'll just dig this up. That's not clay, that's dirt. There we go, that's clay. You should make a better shovel. Craft. Oh. Well, I'll use the one I have for now. Get as many of these spikes made as possible. That's soil. I don't want soil. I want clay. And I need to eat something again. I guess I'll go do that quick. Do-de-do-de-do. Do-de-do-de-do. for the zombies. All the wood. Oh, that's right. Gotta go in here. That. Still don't have enough for that. Do have more coal. Turn that on. Scrap that. There's my shovel. Scrap that. Use that. And my question is, where do I want to start off at? Do I want to fortify just my house? Or do I want to protect his little shack as well? Now I gotta at least do this. No, I'm gonna put like a fence almost around me. Actually, I'll just put it right up against the house. Oh no! I don't have enough! I'll do 20 more. And while I wait for that, I'll go get more clay! That is not clay, that's sand. You know, it'd be nice if I could actually destroy things around his house, because I would like that. There's an island. Oh, that's right. I didn't eat my food. I didn't grab more food. I am very bad at that. Always forgetting the food. I know where I can get some. Hi, mister. I'm coming again. Let's see. Beer. Pasta. Oh, they have coffee too. Cool. I will buy. Ugh, that's almost all my money. Never mind. You're too expensive. Don't let the zombies in. Pee-doo, pee-doo. There's a zombie. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Look like you're having a problem. Got you again. And got you again. And now you're dead. Ah, no gun. Yeah, no guns. No food. What about you? Do you have food? Moldy food. And oil. What are you doing with oil? Take the oil. Leave the bread. You don't need that. Ah. Hmm. want to keep exploring further out, but I also don't want to go too far away from home. Bunny rabbit. You are hungry. Yes, I know. Oh, look, corn. I will grab some corn. Oh, if my inventory wasn't full. Toss that. Give me your corn. As long as I remember how to get back home. Hello, dear. Feathers and more feathers because you can never have too many arrows. Oh, look, another building. What do you got for me, car? Radiators? I thought cars only had one radiator. No tires that time. Hello. Whoosh. And whoosh. He had an issue. You died funny. Ooh. Wabbit challenge. Facial piercings. Ew. Oh. Come on, take. Let me move. Ugh, I got sidetracked. You, go away. You, go, go. Nope, 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 nope. Ouchie. I'ma use one of these. Oh. It's kinda rude to sneak up on people like that. You are very rude. Die. Die. Are you dead or are you... You are stunned. Nothing. Guess that's what I get for trying to read the candy text. Don't need it. Oh, there's another building. Aw. Oh, I can live in a cabin. And the campsite up there. Well, if there's anywhere I'm gonna find food, hit me in one of these buildings. Cool. And it's locked. And not for long. Food? Nope. Food? Water? That's nice. Food? Nope. No food. I'm just gonna creep around so the zombies don't sense me right away. Food, please? Nope. What the heck? Any other time, I'm overflowing with cans of food. This place has barely anything. Sure. I don't need those. Give me that. Books. Paper. And a cooking pot. Food? Nope. At first I thought that said butt bottoms. Rifle stock. I'll scrap that. Take that. And scrap those. And no food. Hooray. I'm also going to finish reading that. Risk of infection is enough. Nice. I'm gonna scrap that. But this, on the other hand, strange note was discovered. I will read that. Kill some rabbits. Oh, with a shotgun. I don't have a shotgun. How am I supposed to kill it with a shotgun if you didn't give me a shotgun to kill them with? Hello. Boink. You got food? Have food? No. Scrap. Take that. I hear another one. Oh. Is this your girlfriend? Wow. I just went right through you. There you go. You can join your buddy. Still no food. Yay. Alright, so hopefully either that place or the camps. Yay. Corn. There's some corn. And there's some corn. And there's some corn. Where is it? There it is. Eat it. Okay. I see a chicken. Yay, another pick. I knew you weren't dead. Jerk. Oh. Rude. Oh, I am completely out of arrows. Joy. Let's see, arrows. Craft. Load and take aim, and preferably not miss. Boink. There's nothing to my right. Thank you. Jeez, took you long enough. Lady, you got some food for me? Some food? Besides that. Oh. I see you. Nice. And wood. That's not food. Come here. Oh, too far. Cool. What am I doing? Craft. Aw, lady, you died it. Scrap that. Take that. That metal or wood? That's wood. All right. What am I doing? It's so much easier. Food? Nope. Food? What? All these going to be empty? Rude. Scrap that, take the paper, break the chair. Boom, bottom, bottom. Food. Eggs. I can't eat those the way they are. I can have a helmet. Scrap. Blueberry seeds. There'd be nothing in a toilet but turds. And blood bags. I'm back for you. And that would be a gun safe. But no food. And nighttime is coming soonish again. Here's a chicken. He's running in circles. Running around like a chicken with his head chopped off. Awful puns. Awful, awful, awful. Come on, one more place to check. Yeah, I know. I haven't actually eaten anything. I know you're going the same way I am. Oh, and I'm overheating. Take those, not the... I almost might as well eat those dang sandwiches. Oh. I don't know what cures food poisoning. Oop! Where did you come from? Jeez! Oh, wait! Lovely. Well, she went away. And has nothing on her. Oh, there's another one. Come. Come on, spastic. Stay still long enough for me to shoot you. Still nothing. Sandwich. If I don't find something soon, I'll come back for the sandwich. And I have no room for that. I will scrap those and take that. Eat. Give me some food, please. Cans. Scrap that. Scrap that. Also, scrap that. Make use of everything. Bullets. And still no food. Grab it, take it. Oh, where is there food for me? Food? No. Well, these are always nice too. Use one of those. Scrap that. Can you scrap that? Cool. Scrap that. Take that. Food, please. Why am I running around these areas looking for food? I have food back at the camp. Boy, do I feel like an idiot. Completely forgot I had food in the fireplace. Probably should have grabbed that before trying to run out here. Should also probably do this. Finish placing these things down. Yay, nighttime again. Me just, All right. You know the drill by now. I will see you in the morning. Bye.